Welcome to the world's biggest Christmas store.
Well, this side is dedicated to the different countries. So if I couldn't find Ireland, then I will not show this section, different countries.
Welcome to the world's biggest Christmas store. This is called Broner Wonderland Christmas store, and it's in the state of Michigan. Okay,
we'll see. It said that it was originated in 1945, but relocated here in 1977. It's a big store. If you look around in the even in the parking, you will see all. It's actually Christmas themed. You know, even parking is Christmas themed. Everywhere you will find Christmas related things, and yes, we entered and more than one entrance, and it's in 27 acres of the land. This is trash can, and different languages we see. If our language is there, this is Urdu Khura. Khura mean, and wow, Bruskar. In Irish Gaelic, it's Bruskar as well. So, very good. So, yeah. Wow. Who is not doing anything to me, you know, in case a real bear have troubles, something wrong with me.
Thank you for visiting Broner's today. We will be closing in 15 minutes.
So we are here in the Broner's Christmas Wonderland Christmas store. Actually, this is Christmas store in Frankenmuth in the state of Michigan. It opens 361 days. I mean, out of 365 days, only 4 days closed. I don't know what the days are. And this is the world's largest Christmas store, having 50,000. I think it should be more than 50,000, because if you count the number, you can't. 50,000 is just tiny. Maybe 50,000 varieties, but number-wise, it's too much. Well, I will not talk too much like I usually do, because we are already in the store and there are so many people around and they are doing shopping and wandering around quietly. So I will just wander around, walk around, see around, and you follow me and see what I am looking at. Okay, thank you very much. So be with me. Well, this side is dedicated to the different countries, and the stuff has been imported from different countries, and their country names have also been mentioned. So just have a look whether your country is here or not. Well, different countries section, okay? So you can see Canada, Germany. Here's the Germany. This part is also from Germany. So you can see Slovakia, Czech Republic, Italy, Poland. We will try to find our Republic of Ireland as well, okay? So if I couldn't find Ireland, then I will not show this section, different countries. Poland. This is Irish section. Yes. $75, very expensive.